course, talking about the Scripps National Spelling Bee. The country's best young spellers were trending well into the night on social media, right up into the final word.
Koinonia and Kinonia.
Koinonia. K-O-I-N-O-N-I-A. Koinonia.
That is correct.
I couldn't spell it. 14-year-old Karthik Namani from McKinney, Texas, beat out a record 515 contestants to take home the trophy. Organizers of the Bee changed the eligibility rules this year, which nearly doubled the number of spellers from last year. And as Gary said, people were enthralled.